Cybertron, our home. For generations, it has been a peaceful world. Until pride and a lust for power divided us. Now we fight enemies who were once our brothers. Cybertron. This is a necessary war to return us to glory. The Autobots will never sacrifice freedom. The Decepticons will bring this world to order. Our defeat would mean the end of everything. Victory will mark a brilliant new beginning. One shall stand. One shall fall. If the legends weren't true.
Lord Megatron, you're certain it's here?
I am certain, Barricade. And when I find it, the balance of this war with the Autobots will finally tip in my favor.
Lord Megatron, stabilizers are failing.
Maintain your heading, Brawl. Do not falter.
Sublight engines are offline. Shields at 15%.
Reroute all power to forward guns and thrusters. Full speed ahead.
But, sir, that's suicide!
Any further objections? Ram this warship straight into the heart of that station!
We're lucky to have survived that Megatron.
The strong survive, the weak perish.
Lord Megatron, the ship's reactor core is failing. Explosion imminent.
Move, Decepticons. Double time.
The core's about to detonate. It's
falling apart.
Watch out!
Megatron, this way. Over here.
Decepticons. This space station is Decepticon property. Surrender immediately.
Whoever you are, you've traveled a long way just to meet your doom.
Thank you.
it's storage area vision! Move, move!
Oh, look! A welcome wave!
Thank you.
cylinders.
Hail, Lord Megatron!
It's an honor to serve.
One of us. Speak your piece, quickly.
I've seen the horrors of what Dark Energon can do, Megatron. It is not to be trifled with. Its power is too unstable. To use it would mean disaster.
You cannot frighten me, Jetfire. I will use Dark Energon as I please.
You are a short-sighted fool. You'll kill us all.
You say that as if it were a bad thing.
I hope this Dark Energon stuff is worth it, Megatron.
Soundwave, report.
We have taken control of this warship station and established your base of operations. Scans indicate that Starscream has locked down all logical routes to the Dark Energon reactor.
And we're fresh out of Star Cruisers to tunnel our way.
Quiet. There must be another access point. We have to reach the station's next pod.
Megatron, I have located a nearby data metric center to reveal any alternate means of entry to the next pod. Advanced teams have already been sent to clear
another instrument of my ride. We have no time to waste.
These soldiers are pretty banged up.
Unacceptable. They should be victorious or dead.
They're putting up a good fight, all right.
Then put up a better
fight. Be aware that you face overwhelming odds against Starscream's soldiers. It is statistically unlikely that your advanced teams can defeat all of them. I shall await your word for you to reach the
was created over 10,000 years ago. Much of its technology is antiquated and inefficient. I look forward to updating it. I'm sending the data to you now.
Megatron, you may have gotten this far, but you'll never get your hands on the Dark Energon.
Starscream, this acrimony is needless. I know who you once were. Sky Commander, and that you were betrayed. With Dark Energon, I shall return Cybertron to its former glory, and you to yours, if you agree to serve me.
You're a fool! No one can control Dark Energon!
Firing grenade!
Just need a moment to cool off.
Excellent! Decepticons, lock this room down and await our return.
Thank you.
Once I have enough Dark Energon online, I will use these canisters to transport it to Cybertron. The Autobot surprise will be total. I tire of these futile attempts to resist me. Dark Energon will be mine.
What makes you think you can control the Dark Energon, what no one else has ever been able to?
Only the strong are worthy of such a weapon, Barricade. I am the strongest. And do not question me again! According to this, A quantity of dark energon became unstable, and the resulting explosion destroyed this part of the station.
Dark energon did all of this?
Those fools had no idea how to control it. I'll not make the same mistake. Soon learn, Starscream. I decide what is possible and what isn't.
Guards, hold him off while I destroy the last of the Dark Energon remnants.
Thank you. direct contact. What? This is impossible. No. No one can control Dark Energon. It dominates and destroys everything it touches.
I am the Dominator. I am the Destroyer. I am Megatron! Decepticons, receive your birthright.
I can feel the power. It's amazing.
Now, I shall deal with Starscream. Now, in the presence of Megatron. Energon is mine to command. Through my will alone shall Cybertron be restored.
It's too unstable, Megatron. Using that power, you're endangering our entire world.
Teach me, Megatron. Teach me to wield Dark Energon the way you do, and I will serve you.
And what could you possibly offer me that I cannot simply take?
The supply of Dark Energon aboard this station is nearly exhausted. I know how to manufacture more. There was once an Energon bridge that fed this station directly. I know how to reconnect it.
Traitor! Senator Prime will hear about this!
Shall I send Thundercracker and Skywarp to retrieve him, Lord Megatron?
No. I want the Autobots' leader to know his doom approaches. Once we have this station online, nothing can stop me. Now go. Find this Energon bridge and reactivate it for your new master.